So the red dots are just going to be equal to the wavelength. The distance between the red dots is going to be equal to the wavelength.